But now I'm going to back out of the way. Colin, come on in. And I want to introduce Colin George. Colin, you will take away and do the next 5 days for us, all right?
Thank you, sir.
You guys are ready for this? Here we go. All right, Colin.
Boy, to start this spring break weekend, we have perfect weather. Starting with Saturday, a high of 70 degrees. Then when we roll into Easter Sunday, we have a high of 80 degrees. This is going to be perfect for all those guests that are going to come and visit you. And then when we move into Monday and Tuesday, we have a high of 82. And then when we move to Wednesday, a high of 77 degrees. It's going to be perfect weather for the beach. You might see me there. Take it from here.
All right, Colin, come on over to the desk. And boy, I think I just lost my job.
I feel very threatened
right
now.
Here's the rest of the 10-day forecast now. And as you can see, as Colin mentioned, great weekend. And then next week for spring breakers, not bad at all. We'll kind of have those dips into the upper 60s by later in the week. Meanwhile, here's your beach forecast, 65, cool at the beach, Easter Sunday, low 70s, and looking good for early next week. Well, you may wonder, guys, why we have special guests. Well, Molly goes to Charles Pinckney Elementary School, and they had an auction, and one of the items up for bid was to do the weather and news with us. So, Colin, where do you go to school?
I go to Thomas Cario Middle School.
All right, we know you go to Pinckney Elementary School, and this is Katie.
Hey, Katie.
Katie, where do you go to school?
I go to
Lighthouse Learning Center.
So what do you guys, you've been with us all afternoon. I know you guys get along. What do you like to do when you're not at school? Colin?
Sleeping and lacrosse.
Lacrosse?
Ooh, you talk the right language.
And apparently weather.
And weather too, yes. Yeah. How about you, Molly?
I like to go to the beach and play soccer and do my play after school.
All right. Katie, what do you like to do?
I like to watch TV, sleep, and then watch my brother play video games sometimes. And I like to be at gymnastics camp, but that I don't do it.
You are very busy, aren't you?
Very busy. And a very nice lady brought you guys here. Do you want to say anything to her?
Mom Rachel's over there, so, and your dad is watching too.
Hi.
Well, Katie, you want to throw us to, can you say you're watching News 2 at 5?
We're watching News 2 at 5.
There we go. All right. Good job. We'll be right back.
Bye.
Great job to everyone.
You guys did a great job.